Warmer ocean waters are causing mercury to rise to more harmful levels in fish, researchers say. New research shows global warming is making the world's oceans warmer, causing fish to have a higher level of methylmercury in their fatty tissue. The researchers studied killifish in salt marsh pools in Maine and fish in a lab at various temperatures. They found fish in warmer water ate more, but grew less and contained higher levels of mercury. The chemical is already considered a danger to humans, but most people do not consume large enough quantities of it to get poisoning. Still, pregnant women are advised to stay away from certain fish. Many of nature's larger fish are listed as the biggest mercury carriers, including sharks, marlin, king mackerel, tuna, swordfish, and others. Some scientists are sending a word of caution against the dangers of mercury.
Mercury can penetrate every cell in the body. It is the second most toxic element to humans, second only to plutonium, and it will find your weakness.
While other experts say the reward of eating fish is greater than the risk.
We should not consider fish as a mercury delivery system. That's not what it is. It's a package of nutrients.
Eating fish has been linked to positive effects like a reduction in the risk of heart disease, prostate cancer, and depression. For Newsy, I'm Matt Moreno.